Late, I explained how to measure the distance by using parallax method. Late, consider the point O as an object which distance we want to find. And L and RR represents the observer's left and right eye respectively. Late, consider the observer's is yourself means at first see the object O by your left eye with keeping your right eye closed. And you see the same object O by right eye keeping your left eye closed. By this activity, we clearly know the position of an object is changed when you view the object by your right and left eye. When you draw a line from O to L and O to R, the lines OL and OR make an angle theta. This theta is called the angle of parallax. Let OL and OR are considered as X and LR are considered as B. For astronomical calculation, the distance LR can be treated as an arc. Then OL is equal to OR is equal to X and LR is equal to B. These are getting from the diagram. And here theta is equal to B by X. If you consider LR is an arc, means the radius X is equal to arc by theta. By this formula, we can find out the distance. Then, if you know the value of B and theta, we can easily find out the value of X, that is the distance between the objects and the observer. By the help of above activity, I am going to explain the determination of distance of moon from Earth. Let we consider the point M as a moon. Let the point M is considered as a moon. Then the point C, it is a Earth. The center point C is a center of the Earth. And A and B are two diametrically opposite places on the surface of the Earth. Here, these two dotted lines, S1 and S2, are a imaginary line. These lines are make an angle theta 1 and theta 2. If you want to find out the angle of theta, means here these two lines are parallel, so the alternate angles are equal. So here theta 1 means here also theta 1, and here theta 2 means this value also same value theta 2. If we want to find out the theta, means we have to find out the sum of theta 1 and theta 2. So the angle AMB is equal to theta 1 plus theta 2 is equal to theta. If we want to find out the theta, means which is equal to theta, is equal to AB by AM. Here also we have to consider this is an arc, so AB is a base, so theta is equal to AB by AM. Then the AM value is approximately equal to MC. AM is approximately equal to MC, because we have to find out the large distance AM. When compared to AM, this value is very small. So MN is approximately equal to MC. From that, we get the equation theta is equal to AB by MC. Then we get the equation, if you want to find out MC, means MC, that is the distance between the Earth and the moon, MC is equal to AB, that is the radius of the arc, that is the radius of the circle. Then we have to know the theta value. If you know AB and theta means, we have to easily find out the distance between the moon and the earth, the value MC. I hope you all understand how to determine the large distance or how to determine the distance of moon from earth. Thank you.